Usually, mucormycosis is seen in patients who are older because their immune system is low. It can also occur for people who already have a depressed immune system, like people who have HIV and things like that. Now, unfortunately, because of COVID, post-COVID recovery, I think it takes a lot of toll on the immune system. It makes it temporarily weaker. During this time, mucus is actually a fungus which is present in the air itself. It does not need to come through ventilator or anything. It is present in normal air. Now, if the immune system is good, we don't really have to worry about mucormycosis. But when the immune system is compromised, like post-COVID, you've recovered from bad COVID, and the immune system is compromised, that's when mucor can potentially come. Now, even though the hype is that, you know, everyone is really worried about it, but it is still not a very common condition. So I've had one or two online appointments where they were really worried about this black fungus mucormycosis. Mucormycosis has been there for a long time. It's nothing new about it, but it's a little bit, its frequency has increased a little bit more because its incidence has increased a little bit more because of this post-COVID, you know, the immune system is compromised. So what we need to do is ensure that the immune system gets back on its feet much faster. So what we can do is eat healthy, ensure we get adequate sleep, keep ourselves hydrated, maintaining social distancing, and, you know, trying not going out when we can avoid it. So if there is, so I know there are a lot of you out there who have questions, queries, doubts about this black fungus, and we are here to help you. You can contact RKI Center and our staff will help you identify symptoms. If you have, please present yourself to the nearest doctor. If you have any of the symptoms of mucormycosis, because this is something that if you have, it needs to be treated. It's treatable and it needs to be treated as early as possible. That's important. Have a great day.